Hi, I'm Kirsten Voorhees. Coming up on News 25, we get a reaction from local officials on Byrd's plea agreement.